heroin is making headlines as a younger population is discovering the dangerous opiate.
In our look at the changing face of heroin, we're learning more about those affected and some new concerns being voiced by health officials. WLKY's Karen Roby has more. An addiction to heroin or other opiates can be extremely difficult to overcome. Just detoxing from the dangerous drugs is often a brutal experience. But one of the popular prescriptions sometimes used to wean addicts off opiates is in some cases being abused as well.
So this is our room.
Martha Williams and her daughter Kiki are comfortable living in the Volunteers of America Freedom House. It's an ideal place for this pregnant mom. She's fighting a daily battle to resist heroin.
It's not something that you're just going to be able to try a couple of times and be like, oh, I'm good. It doesn't work like that. You know, it will take you straight to the depths of hell.
Martha's working to stay clean for herself, Kiki, and her unborn baby girl. Through holistic practices, counseling, and strong will, she's remained sober. Martha knows, like so many other Americans, that heroin is a demon that's very difficult to fight.
It's more pure now than it used to be, and it's a lot cheaper. So it's just more accessible than what it was before.
Ashley Webb is the director of the Cozair Children's Hospital Poison Control Center. She says heroin-related calls have increased fourfold in recent years. And another disturbing trend, patients being treated through opiate replacement therapy are now abusing the medications intended to help.
Although we're trying to use it to wean patients off, plenty of people are abusing it because they found it preferable.
The drug Suboxone is often prescribed to addicts who are coming off heroin and other opiates, but many people are now taking more than the recommended dose.
A paper came out a few years ago that showed that it essentially gave a better high than morphine.
The effects of taking too much Suboxone can be very dangerous.
Difficulty breathing and can be anywhere from just a little bit dazed and confused all the way to coma.
While there are some addicts abusing Suboxone through opiate replacement, there are many others who are successfully beating their addiction with the help of the drug.
So many people that are just in hell from this. I mean, and it's just so hard to see a way out, man. It's so hard.
Martha's hoping others will take the initiative to find a clean life. She knows all too well, heroin knows no boundaries.
It doesn't matter how much money you have or where you come from or what your status is. It can happen to anybody.
For more information on the services offered through the Volunteers of America or to offer your support to the organization, just log on to our website at WLKY.com. There you will also find a link to the Cozair Children's Hospital Poison Control Center. I'm Karen Roby, WLKY News.
The Cozair Poison Control Center is also seeing a surge in the number of calls from local law enforcement. Officers say the number of pills on the street is increasing.